everybody, it's Redbeard Anubis, and welcome back to Mercy 4. We are back with Westfall's Town Ship Modification, and I'm so excited to show you that I really like the station here, so we're going to try to get a screenshot. We'll get something better later.
Medical emergency. Someone is suffering from shock. Treat and remove.
Copy that. Let's go ahead and improve here. Medic 1, please respond to yes, it is. Go ahead and, I did not page them. Did you go out and do your thing here? No, I did not. Thank you. Did you hear?
Roger.
Man, this pool is one of the most dangerous locations in town. Seriously. Speaking of getting people out, we need to get, Pennsylvania State Trooper out.
Roger.
And to make it
10-4.
For an area this size, troopers, there would be that many. Alright, Medic 1 is on scene.
Almost there.
We'll get him going, okay. And if I'm not mistaken, this one's a township. Yeah.
10-4.
Single search pod, which is fantastic. Fantastic, I love it. We don't have to worry about the stretchers. Cots are hard to control by, one person, though. I'll say that from experience. And yeah, I know it's volunteer firefighters, but to be honest, Griffin's ready to go.
Almost there.
Engine rescue.
Roger.
Get him loaded up with Medic 1. Please, thank you.
10-4.
Yeah, you gotta go the other way, bro. Can't go that way. Okay.
Roger.
He's here. Chauffeur. First 3, get off the main truck.
Roger.
We'll do that. What are we doing here? Oh, look at this. Okay, Lieutenant on here.
Roger.
Rescue.
Roger.
Yeah, we just have the chauffeur drive the tank. We don't need another person there. Alright, perfect. Are we good to go yet? Yes, we are. It's an hospital. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and transport this unit to the hospital here. There it is. Perfect. Yeah, out of the way. realistic for a hospital. I'm happy to do that. Instead of just going to the front entrance. yeah. West Falls campus is very well done. Respiratory duress. Alright, we got them to the ED. They're going to be taken care of.
Attention! There are reports of a fire, probably caused by a discarded cigarette. Extinguish all fires.
Yep. Alright, Chief. Gives that. Oh, shoot.
Almost there.
We got a big house fire here. Let's go ahead. Roll.
Roger.
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen and is slightly injured. Treat and remove.
Okay, medic three.
Almost there.
Report to scene of fall. Here finally.
10-4.
Go ahead and get them out.
Almost there.
Take them to the parking lot here.
Copy.
Go ahead. I think this lady was injured by the fire.
It's okay.
So, I think that's why she went down.
Roger.
Perfect. Alright, she's doing pretty well. Almost she's got burns. I'm gonna go ahead and,
Roger.
I've run the hose on this.
Roger.
Disconnect.
Here we go.
Disconnect.
It's done.
There we go. Okay, riggers.
Almost there.
Put back in. Get ready to go.
Roger.
10-4. Perfect. Let's go. Disconnect that. Thank you, sir. Okay, yeah, go ahead and disconnect that. Indy show full time firefighters, aka chauffeurs. We got this.
Roger.
Yeah, my phone just went off. Got all of it.
10-4.
It's okay.
10-4.
I don't know if you guys heard that, but my phone just went off. I will give them a call back. We're going to finish this.
10-4.
That. Go ahead and close the fire hydrant.
Roger.
Okay. Good.
10-4.
Okay, good to go.
Almost there.
Okay, hydrant's closed. station. Back to the station. Back to the station. And wait till the medic clears before I clear the chief.
Four.
It just well, could be an elderly person if that walking. It happens a lot. Or somebody who just tripped and hurt themselves enough to call an ambulance. Alright. Police are close to the hospital here. We're gonna have two ambulances, medic 2 and 3. Arriving at the emergency department. It's great. I love it. Absolutely love it. You guys don't know how the little details just make me excited about that. Yeah, it's a basic life saving. It's not even ALS. So, yeah, both medics are clear and headed back to the station. These guys are headed back as well. Might as well just re-up their
check
back to our chauffeurs. Back in your rigs.
It's done.
LT running that one. You're good on this one.
It's okay.
This one.
It's okay.
Roger.
Yes, we're good on this one.
Someone has suffered a stroke.
Roger.
Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Alright, Medic 4. Respond to report of a stroke. We're gonna go ahead. Construction
almost
site. Copy that. This one's by the hospital too, actually. Medic 4 is gonna be in route. Medical is busy today. And West Falls Township has their own, like, separate medical service here.
Four.
Medic 4 is
yes.
Reported on scene.
Almost there.
Ooh, this one's bad. We're gonna actually call out Life Flight for this. Let's go ahead and actually get medical police assistance from the chopper. Technically, the fire department comes out and does this, but we haven't used troopers yet, so let's go ahead and do that.
Vehicle fire caused by a technical defect.
There you go.
Extinguish the fire and, if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
There we go. Alright, you guys can
Roger.
Clear off that.
Roger.
And
Roger.
Get into the rush truck. And
almost
get out here. So get a tow truck around as well.
Roger.
It's okay.
Roger.
Start clearing people out.
10-4. Yes.
Okay. Let's go ahead and get that loaded up.
No problem.
Medsuit, what is going on here? How are we doing here?
No problem.
Yeah, so we need to,
yes.
Clear this out because this is ridiculous.
10-4.
These are why these car fires happen in this game.
Copy.
Okay, hold on.
Roger. It's okay.
Stop.
10-4. 10-4.
Okay, hold on.
Copy.
Just stop. The traffic's almost clear and then you can go. No traffic light, no stop sign, that's fine.
10-4.
Alright, perfect.
10-4.
Okay, HQ you go. Perfect. Station you go. Good job, guys. And then we're gonna get clear his cruiser out of the way. Get back on patrol. You can go back to your station. Thank you.
Attention! Traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
We got a traffic accident. We got a vehicle versus deer. Oh dear. Closest trooper here.
Roger.
Rescue 5. Rescue 5. We have a report of vehicle versus deer. Okay, medical
10-4.
3. Yeah. We're gonna have medical 4 head up there. Debris divert. Now we're gonna head over that way. Back to station. They're already out, so might as well use it. Also gonna go ahead and get a tow truck. And send that from here.
Roger.
It's okay.
Roger.
Roger.
It's okay. It's done.
Alright, we already got Roger. Two on scene. You can go ahead and cancel.
Roger.
The next right!
Take that, the next right! Straight up,
Cormac!
Okay, I need some
jaws. It's okay.
Almost there. Roger. Yes. Yes.
Medical emergency. Someone has suffered a severe heart attack. Treat and take the victim away.
Medic 5, report.
Roger.
Report a heart attack. Alright, so this lady's being taken care of here. Let's go ahead and back corner. She was involved in a collision with a deer, which can be very serious. Some people are lucky they don't get killed. Deer's a heavy animal.
Almost there.
Versus a car. How are we doing now? She's doing okay though. She's doing okay. She's injured.
Almost there.
Okay. She's stable enough, I think. Let's go ahead and get
10-4. Roger.
ER.
Roger.
There we go. Come on.
Yes. Almost there.
And we're gonna go ahead and get that back out of control.
It's done.
And down here. Medic 5's already on the scene.
Almost there. Roger.
Is Medic 5 a BLS? No, there it is. They got their bag. Okay, I was like, wait a minute.
Roger.
I forgot they don't grab their bag and just point click with the healing person when they pull out the bag. We're actually doing pretty good here, however, they are severe enough that honestly I think the bag too needs to come out and take them out.
Roger.
Let's go ahead and, first of all...
It's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay.
10-4.
Okay.
Copy.
Y'all go this way. What is
10-4.
Is there Valier.
10-4.
10-4. Alright, this vehicle down here. They have traffic.
It's okay.
Nice. Okay, go ahead and grab that for me.
Go ahead. Almost there.
Yeah, we're gonna have them lifeline in severe enough condition that they need to be taken to lifeline.
No problem.
And police are just now.
It's okay.
Yes.
Ridiculous.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think the traffic 10-4, 10-4. Is going to be broken now because they're not moving.
It's okay.
Which is what it is, I guess. I don't know. Like, this car, I think, is just here.
Fire! Cause not known. Prevent the fire from spreading and extinguish it.
Okay, we got a fire. I'm gonna go ahead and suit up with you guys. You guys are being utilized today.
It's done.
Get back in your truck. Alright. Let's go ahead and get Chief en route to that. We got a bush fire, it looks like, I guess. Alright. Station 1.
10-4.
This is going to spread quickly if we don't get there going now. So, we're going to go ahead and set also, okay, I need firefighter, chauffeur on this one. I'm just going to send station 2. We're going to send 2 units down.
Almost there.
Okay, Chief is on scene. Where's my hydrant?
10-4.
You guys are good.
okay.
No problem. Down. Next. Him.
Here we go.
That down. It's done. Alright.
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen and is slightly injured. Treat and remove.
Did we clear medics all the way? Wow. That's surprising. I didn't know we used every single medic already. Alright. Where is this thing? I think I'm at the right location. Okay, it's a fall victim at a house.
There.
Okay, we're gonna need...
Roger. Roger.
You. And actually, you know what? You.
Roger.
Yeah, we're gonna send out the, utility slash brush truck. This, just in case.
Almost there.
There we go. Oh, yeah.
10-4. Roger.
Alright, Chief, you can return. Thank you. And, you can return to station as well. Thank you. Alright, this is going to be our last call. I just looked over at the recording time, so that's usually how I want to make these videos.
Scene. Go
ahead and, 10-4.
Roger.
Oh, hey, what do you know?
Okay. Roger.
Roger.
Vehicle fire caused by a technical defect. Extinguish the fire and, if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Okay, vehicle fire is down here.
Copy.
First is. Let's go ahead and.
10-4.
It's done.
Yeah.
It's done.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna handle these two calls here. We're gonna handle the vehicle fire.
10-4.
As well as the call.
10-4.
BLS is not life threatening. It's basic life saving measures. That's what BLS stands for. Basic life saving. Or ALS, advanced life saving. Yes, did not know.
Yes.
Okay, to the hospital. Got the truck coming in. It's a terrible day.
Roger.
Biggest complaint on EM4 always has been. Okay, you guys hurry up and get this.
Roger.
On the hot stuff.
Roger.
Roger.
Get out of here.
Roger. Yes.
Get out of here.
Roger.
What are you doing?
Copy. Almost there.
Oh my word. Alright, we're good? We're good. You guys can go. Thank you. Trooper will wait till the tow truck gets here and this vehicle is just being tabled up.
10-4.
Seriously, what are you doing? Crap, stop.
Medical emergency. Report of a circulatory collapse. Treat and take the victim away.
10-4.
Circulatory collapse. Okay, well, medic one's already out, so we're going to send him. Because I'm swinging on the tow truck on this, or I would have.
No problem.
Quit.
Almost there.
Alright.
It's done.
Roger.
Collapse would be actually the last one.
10-4, Roger.
Get your bag.
10-4.
There we go.
10-4.
Honestly, 10-4. We're close enough to the hospital where I actually feel confident that he's transferring.
10-4.
Not much you can do for a circulatory collapse, on the street anyway, so. Yeah, they're like two blocks, so load and go, get them there, and call it a day. is gonna do it for today's episode of Emergency 4. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and of course we shall see you on the next one. Make sure you take care of yourselves and have a wonderful day.